truly impressive. But what's more impressive is that T1
and Senna, and see if they can manage to flip something in their favor.
Difficult, difficult times here for KT, but they have switched out Bono. They've put in Malrong. Good back timing here for the T1 bottom lane. Faker might be in trouble now as the Predator was proc'd. Kurok, he finds the bubble, and they should be able to find this kill as well, as Malrong is stunned up by the gravity field, but first blood delivered, hand delivered.
At the very top.
Here comes the Ornhorn though, the flash not going to be enough there from Sohn as the flash forward. Canna, he really wants this one. And he'll get the Searing Charge, get the knock-up, and so on should be going down here. As Tucson, he's going to come in, looks for Cuz. Does have a fair few minions as Malrong's making his way up as well. The Grey Help going to be utilized. But now Malrong, he picks up a Chaos Storm, and Tucson has to flash to get the heck out of there. Cuz grabs the last axe, and that is
going to be... A lot of stuff going on here. So on.
Yeah, another Ornhorn comes in, and Canna is landing all of these. But Dawning Shadow does fly forward, and now Malrong, unfortunately, it's not going to be enough to help him. Just uses his stopwatch, but he's going to be able to keep it alive. No messes up Kuro's Battlestar. The flash forward gets a smite there onto Cuz. Don't know why that happened, and he throws his life away.
Well, Mountain Dragon now going to be the pickup, and this is a fantastic great.
Isn't Tucson dead? Yeah, he is. But didn't he know that?
I have nothing to say.
Goodness gracious me. Aiming misses the cannon, but Effort picks up some plates.
I think Aiming is now dead as well. He doesn't have Flash available, tries to heal, but...
Flash onto Tope is going to do it. Effort falls down. You have an 80 carry with a 50-odd CS lead. Teleport now towards the bottom side to try and salvage anything, as Tucson's just going to eat the Ornn so that he can't move back the ramp. And that's a party cast, because this was a counter that was definitely already dead. Keziah wanted to get some control vision in here. Ooh, going one versus two.
Hey.
As Tucson going down extremely low, the grand entrance. Not going to find Malrong, but the quickness, no. Not able to get it, but Teddy will find that last auto. Is whether he can get that grand entrance to try and lock anyone down, but these turrets are falling, and KT look to have no answers. Good double snare as there's the Dawning Shadow, and Faker gets picked off, but Teddy, he's still alive, just destroys Malrong as the second Nexus turret also falls. Effort sacrifices his health bar, but he will survive as Kuro gets snared up by the Blade Caller, and T1, they are all business at the end of this game. Just destroy the Nexus and move on. A swift 2-0.
Oh,
and
this
T1
game,
not doing anything flashy, not trying to get any kills, not realm warping onto fountains or anything like that. The classic celebration. This is a T1 that obviously got sat down after week one and got told, guys, we got to win. You can't.